everybody, this is Digigo Dotson. We are playing another episode of Pokemon Sword and Shield. This is Show Scorpion, and like I said in the last episode, there will be a special way to show you the difference between the two gyms, thanks to having both copies. And I will try to get that when going off camera. But for now, last time we were in the bio area, so I flew back here off camera to get going to our next area. Oh, cool. No. 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 Okay. I don't know if I have a bottle here. Oh yeah. Let me check something. There we are. I have a special entry, you know. 13, yeah, or this, come on. Let's go and see this one. No. Not funny. Use flamethrower. Keep to the same attack for now. Oh, it makes you faster because you use quick attack. Okay, where is the kitchen shop? I don't know, does this mean the interview is ruined? No. This place needs to get better, and now I need to go hit my Pokemon because of you too. I don't get too far, but I do check my shine. I got a lot of things. You have to say we're Pokemon at Western Station now. Who wants to go catch a slowpoke? Real quick before we go too far. The train to the Iron Armor has arrived. Those with armor pass, please board the train. Do you have an armor pass? Of course, I totally have one. Please let me check your pass. Slowpoke. Looks like a noun got on the train and rolled over here from the Iron of Armor. I feel bad for that person. There's a lot of Slowpoke living on the Iron of Armor. I'm not sure if they feel like traveling or what, but sometimes if you use on the field board the train.
Alright. So, can we play?
You're a trainer, right? If Slowpoke rocks the gift today, it causes trouble for other customers. Slowpoke will look pretty heavy, so I don't think you could catch it for me. Sure, as long as I get to keep it. Fast Slowpoke in order to catch it. Sure thing. So, I catch it. That 10 levels difference. Maybe later. Oh, we only have a Poké Jobs yet. Thanks, man. So book can be a big trouble to move sometimes. Wow, amazing. The way you caught that soap poke was the absolute coolest. We apologize, but we can check your armor pass. All aboard the train to the Isle of Armor. Mind your step when boarding. Please be aware there will be a connection along the way.
Okay.
I'm heading to a place called the Isle of Armor. Go and get some rare Pokemon and do some training. Let's hang if we meet up again, okay?
Bye, see ya.
Okay, you don't tell me your name? I almost know who you are if you don't tell me your name. Meanie. That would be something else that would have two variants of it once that drops. Now, let us head back to where we were going to be at. And get our traveling started. Just checking to make sure I didn't forget anything. Gotta catch Swirlix. Actually, gotta catch a couple of them, really. Use ancient power! Ow. Pick a thing, don't drink, kiss me. I'm still gonna knock you out. Let me catch you. Ancient power once again. Let me drink you once again. I'm Oh, that was really cool. Oh, you use one during the event. And since these guys are the same level, Micro. You choose level 21 now. So we have an issue here, but I cannot believe it. Let me look and see. Heal up the Pokemon that was to be take care of Pokemon trainers leave with us. Pokemon on the ground won't get strong, but if you leave two Pokemon with us, you sometimes find an egg. If you want to leave your Pokemon with us, speak to my granddaughter outside. Tell me about eggs. If you put eggs in your pot and carry them out, a Pokemon will hatch from it. No one knows where the eggs come from. It's really mysterious. Anything you like to know about? Not right now. I don't want this little cutie. Can I talk to the one that hatched you? It's a toxo, a little toxo. I found an egg and carried it around with me, and it hatched into a toxo. Why don't you raise it? It's a little shocking Pokemon. Toxo. It stores poison in its internal poison sac and sheds its poison through its skin. If you touch this Pokemon, it tingles the nation part. Okay, what? So it's a girl. What can I call this? I suppose we can call it Jess for sure. For now, Jess. Good. Not. I know this block is high level, but it'd be a nice change. Five XP candies. Yes. Okay, yeah, it's understandable. I'm not trying to read that. Let's go here. And this thing is very, very small. There we go, my new little one is now at the same level as most of my other Pokemon. have to do that before we have to go. Oh, I do not have you. Come here, you. Let's go pick up our Pokemon. So, you know, its way bush lingering, this tail can be helpful in cleaning, but focus on spoiling it and make cleaning more hassle. Not right now. He's a female one too. Smackdown, and it should be good. There we go. Ow! And that's a knockout. But thankfully, let's just bring out my own psychic fairy type real quick. It hates light and shock. If attack, it inflates his body and pumps up and counter strike. Not right now. I need to go and heal my Pokemon. That was uncalled for. I know there's the campsites, but that my Pokemon that I'm healing up also needs a certain attack heal back up too. Take your Pokemon for a few seconds. what? You can't call my Pokemon by the names? Why don't... Yeah, you're not calling them by the names. That's just wrong. Different, but I don't want to mess with that one. I'm trying to mess with two berries. Time for cooked stew. Sends out appetite. Use paint on me. The same as the grass dragon, I have to be. Maybe if you're falling now, let's see. Seriously? No! I'm gonna hide over here real quick. Leave me alone, you stupid thing. Oh. I can show you my Pokemon have gone so well. Challenge my Pokemon be the double. Deborah? I'm not saying your name, Deborah. Here we go. I'm not sure which moves to use. I got awesome shots. Let's see if I know. looking for it. That's a second. Very. Fortunately, I don't have any wheels again. I have no problem. Because I kind of already had four. Meditation for my Pokemon doesn't help. Get stronger. Little creature, after all, you can't always raise them how you want. If you raise them with love and care, they'll go avoid the trainer is suspecting them. Okay, Chulu is evolving. Wait. Has been added with the drawings that it shows through rods. It's highly aggressive Pokemon chops down on its unfortunate prey. Optim, okay. I know I shouldn't rely on her too much, but I'm trying to find one specific Pokemon. It's gonna annoy me if I don't find it. No, I don't want to play the Camp. I don't want to play the Sorax. I know I need to catch an animal that's there. I don't want to play the Sorax. Ancient Power. And of course it used Fake Tail, I hate that. Really don't want to play with me. It's a power again. I'll come back here later to find the Pokemon I want. I'm gonna have to come back to all this later. I don't think I have. have this one. We'll add that. So this is the only one I can use on it. And that happened. But I forgot for that one. Leave me alone. Same thing, I've had enough playing with you. Just handle the bike away. We need to cross the hill on the road. We're going to use that bike to chase around gym challenges. How about Bardock? It wouldn't look anyway. You don't even have a rope time with you. Hey, young gym challenger. They're trying to steal my bike. Please, if you could give them a good thrashing, I'll be here for that. Yeah, give me that bike and I'll happy. Oh, you're not trying to steal the bike. Only violent. We'll use it to chase after gym challenge and make them all tired. But I'm thinking you deserve a special shout out. I'm going to crush you in battle. You seriously want to do this? I'm sure it's longer than you. It's a doctor, but it's not very minor, so it's not okay yet. I'm kind of leveled up, that's good. What do you mean? Oh, we're getting up in the face of all trainers. Is the other one gonna battle me? Cause I'm not afraid to. I want that bike, don't get in my way. Okay, you're just gonna not get the hint. Now, any types can fight ghosts, you just can't use physical attacks. Even if they have a special power element to them, if they're a physical variant, it's going to not work. And that disables the one doing that. Oh, that doesn't do no good anyways. Yeah, right. You're too strong. If you stay in the gym challenge, you're gonna cause problems for our lady. You ain't seen the last of us. We're gonna make sure you stay out of our lady's way. We'll see about that. Alright, you're quite strong. I see you have a couple of two. That means you have a whole time with you. Fascinating. I think I'll give you this bike to you. Then you better have it in Team Yale. Now you know what Tom loves most very, very much, right? Enough jump right into the machine and have motors. So, I got me thinking, if I attach a motor to a bike, then maybe I could get Wotan to pop into it as well. Right. Now, come on, give it a shot. Enjoy cycling the girls on a chop-chop now. You and Wotan ride the bike together. Bike in the key pocket. Read the manual. Plus, the manual button will be written to ride your bike with the Wotan with cycling. Problem with those female goons. I can't tell what shows them someone on, but they cause so much trouble in the process. My decent way to defense behave. I see that this is Hemlock Stadium. They're going to battle there too. Hey, Hal. Hey, how did you go? I was warning you though. Any closer than that, and we're going to have a battle, you know what? Hal, we're battling right now. I warn you, we're both gym challengers who earned ourselves a glass badge. This is perfect training. Now, when you're going to learn that you're always going to get beaten by me? Trainer Hop sends out Woo-Woo. Tastes the horror of gym badge probably can do. Oh, really? Let's see how you like this. That only affects my attack. That's the problem. I can avoid that by just using a special attack. Yeah. That is his daughter's evolution form. Spicy sent that one out first. Use magical leap. Oh, please, season by. It's gonna be a massive type matchup. The one of Pokemon is an ace. This is no problem at all. I slowed it down too. Good. When I click like that, you'll pretty definitely get it. How did you that happen? Come on, just let's keep knocking it out. Nuzzle, one more time. That are both of the same gym grass bag. But how come you're so much stronger? Maybe because I have more Pokemon than you? So you got stronger, did you? Because it seems I got to train even harder from now on. Thanks for the revive. Next up is Nessa, the gym leader of the wild gym. Yeah, can I finish going across this damn bridge without being tested by him? I know, I got the bike, but there's always stuff on this stupid bridge. Safe. Oh, I want one of those. To a good point of a Pokemon. Don't worry about its bad points. I can put my Pokemon to be equal in all level in all point areas. Seriously, the last one in front of a fire type of one. Seriously? What was that? What was that? What was happening? I want Jet. Give that one a little bit more time to play. Let's do that. Here comes Nuzzle. Use Nuzzle again. I'll bend up and then walk off. Mm-hmm. this to yourself, but I'm having Pokemon help me with my work. Whatever, just follow me, ding dong. Oh, my voice is like. No, look, I don't have my fairy type. Psychic fairy type on me. Ah, what's up? Oh, yeah, I don't think I'll be dancing. Here's the thing, sorry. There's oh, that's pretty good for Junie. We did all that route and had no problems. I have to say, I would go that way, but I think I'll end it off for now. In other words, bye!